Class of 2015. Where are they now, you may be asking yourself, since it is 10 years in the future. Ha ha ha. Come with me now as we go on a magical journey to see where they are now.
So this is where I live now. We're homeless.
Thanks, Obama.
It's 10 years later.
Thanks, Waka Flocka.
So I got my doctorate in Latin, and then I got my house foreclosed on. Now I'm homeless.
I'm a janitor at a local community college. I think I'm smarter than everybody there. Every now and then, see an equation on the board, just solve it, right there, in my head.
Well, if you have a job, then why are you living in the woods?
That's not the point. Anyway, my best friend is Ben Affleck.
Hi, I'm Wilkes Halliday, and I'm running for the office of President of the United States of America.
So am I. Our first campaigner is Mr. Wilkes Halliday.
Howdy. Hi, y'all. How's it going?
And our second campaigner is a Mr. Logan Pierce.
Hello.
Let's go!
As president, what will you do about taxes?
I plan to lower them, of course.
No, you won't.
Oh, okay.
Sit down.
I'm Tate Sutter, and I've spent the last 10 years of my life preparing for the Waka Flocka apocalypse.
Hey, are you sure you should eat that?
Yeah, I read a book or something about it last week. It's like really medicinal or something like that. Summer after I graduated, Tom Cruise came to me in a dream, and he told me that he read a Mayan translation of Egyptian prophecy, and it said Waka Flocka in it. So he said Waka Flocka means end of the world. So our president is gonna end the world. Yeah, I'm happy. I got a lot of cans in my basement. Got a lot of soup. A lot of toilet paper. So I don't, you know, would I help somebody if they came to my house during the Waka Flocka apocalypse? Maybe. I don't know. Probably not.
I'm just gonna lie down.
Because
for a second.
They were dumb. They didn't
Tom
know.
Cruise.
I knew. It's Tom Cruise.
I'm Catherine Upshaw, and this is my farm.
This is a football field.
No, I don't think so.
Hi, I'm Alyssa, and I'm a teacher.
I am Nash Pogue, and this is my karate class.
Namaste. See, people, you know, already think I'm Asian, so I just kind of go with it. You know, I gotta pay the bills. You know, I have this karate class. You know, everyone comes to it. You know, gotta pay the bills. You know, I can't really afford a building, so I just go in my backyard and we have class. You know, just normal every day.
Yeah, I used to be in the FBI for a few years before this, but it didn't really work out so well. I kinda accidentally karate chopped President Flocka, and you know, they didn't really like that, so now I'm here.
I'm Judge Smith, and I became an engineer and invented teleportation.
Hi, I'm Dalton.
Hi, I'm Camel Bybee, and I play soccer. Well, on the weekends, I'm actually a tax lawyer. Have you ever been wrongly accused of crimes? Call me, but the crime has to involve taxes.
Hi, I'm Sarah Owen, and I play video games.
Is that a job?
I'm Baylor West. I became a psychiatrist. This is my patient. You may know him as Logan Smith. He suffered a head injury while impersonating someone. Now he's kind of...
All right.
He was at a party, impersonating Matthew McConaughey, but then he fell and he hit his head, so now he thinks that he's Matthew McConaughey.
See, being Matthew McConaughey, it's hard, you know? Being an institution as the Conaughey, that's what I call myself. And it's just, I've been in space, Interstellar, you should see it, fantastic film. And I mean, I don't know, it's like they don't ever let me drive my Lincoln, and I don't ever want to say, you know, all right, I just did.
I'm Will Palmer, and I'm a professional football coach.
What are you doing? Go run the lap!
So I'm Juan, and I moved back to Spain, but they didn't want me there, so they deported me, and now I cannot live in the school now.
I'm Nick Bolton, and I'm a fisherman.
You know, I've caught every type of fish there is. You got your carp, catfish, your largemouth, smallmouth, drum, bluegill, snook, catfish, your largemouth, smallmouth, drum, bluegill, catfish, your largemouth, smallmouth, drum, bluegill, snook. That's all.
Oh, hi. I'm Reagan Green. I'm an artist, and I actually make a substantial salary, even though I'm a liberal arts major.
I'm Kim Kaplan. I'm a race car driver.
Hazard, and these are my kids.
Yeah.
I have 17 kids and counting. Stop! I'm not sure how I got this one though. He kind of just appeared. So yeah.
So obviously in the next 10 years people are gonna change, but hopefully you won't change in your faith.
What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow.